Hello, enterprising women. This is Gloria Boham. I want to welcome you to this virtual conference, and it's great to be able to host today's event. So I'm standing right here in my office. I figured if I can't see you, and I'm going to be greeting you, I thought maybe you'd like to see at least what my office is like. And yes, I am in the office, and I have been coming to the office because I need to keep talking to my core people, the people that really keep Omega World Travel going. So here we are, always with a computer by my side, a bottle of water, of course, a telephone, and at least the other cell phone. I don't know where it is, but it's in my pocketbook and it'll probably go off in a second. But and naturally, I keep all my favorite people around, like my husband and my mother and father, and great events and, you know, places I've been to. Guess where, Curry? And like many, our business is down quite a bit. So, but we're hoping to see that things improve now, that there are so many wonderful things that the airlines have done and our suppliers have done in the hotel industry and in all tourist boards and so forth are getting ready to really welcome people back to travel as soon as they feel that, you know, it's safe to travel. I will say that we've made a lot of progress. You know, hotels have made sure they're equipped with all the technology and equipment they need to ensure safety, cleanliness. The same with the airlines, airports, car rental companies, and even on the travel advisor end and our industry, we have developed new technology that will help people decide where are the safest places to go and to know what might be expected of them or what they need to prepare for when they get to a city or to you know, a different country. And will there be restrictions? Will you have had to have tests ahead of time? Will you be facing quarantine or contact tracing? But our technology has been developed to help people make meaningful decisions and to guarantee duty of care. And I will say that, you know, we just celebrated, though we didn't have a big celebration this year because we've been very conservative. But we celebrated our 48 years in business. So we are looking to the big 5-0. But I know that more than ever, we need people who can be creative and very flexible and who can wear many hats in situations like this. So I will say to you folks, because you're known to be enterprising and creative and entrepreneurial, that more than ever, we need that, particularly in times. We need those qualities, particularly in these types of times, when change and flexibility is extremely important. And that's what I wanted to tell you today, is you know, keep your dreams coming. Keep thinking about some of the things you want to do and are passionate about. And try to dig in and never close your mind to new ideas and opportunities, because in business, it's really a key to survival. Thank you very much. I hope you have a great time.